Welcome aboard. My name is Bjarni Frostason, captain on this flight from Helsinki to Keflavik. This is First Officer Stingrimur. I'll be flying the aircraft to Keflavik. We have a nice hot day here in Helsinki. And in Keflavik we have pretty good weather. It was mostly clear skies and the amazing temperature of 12 to 14 degrees. So welcome aboard everybody.
So what we've done, we've set up everything for the flight, and I'm the pilot monitoring on the way back to Iceland. So what I've been doing is I've been doing the walk around and making sure that the aircraft is able and serviceable to fly back to Iceland. And Bjarni is flying and he's been setting everything up, and we're just about to ready to go.
So on those new engines, it's quite a long process to get them started up?
Yeah, you could almost go in the back and get a coffee before you have to put the fuel on. It's about 90 seconds motoring in this heat and this close to our arrival.
Start it out.
All right. Flap 5.
On runway 22 right.
Stabilized. Toga. Set the crest.
Present. Then the departure was NEPEC 1 November, as you can see here. That's our routing, and before departure we put this into our FMC. Our next waypoint is Solka, so as you can see here, Tokmi is the boundary point between Sweden and Finland. And our next waypoint is Oslav, but we got a direct Solka, which is a point further away into the flight route. So next, after Sweden, we'll be flying over Norway. There's nothing written that we have to keep it as it is now, but we can just sort of choose what display setup we like to use for our flights. When I'm pilot flying, for example, I like to keep all the screen for the map mode and to see the engine instruments on the left-hand side on Bjarni's screen. But he's flying now, so he likes to see it now. And you can see there's a great, these screens are great. They're very good for situational awareness, and you got it all in front of you very, very nicely. Yeah, the dots here, they can predict the turbulence around the CPs for us. And as you can see now, the weather radar is in an auto mode, and now it's tilted a little bit downwards. And we leave it in this auto mode, which is very nice in cases where you maybe forget to put it down, or where you accidentally would leave it up. Then this auto mode, this is very convenient for us And if I press engine and I have the secondary engine displays, the N2, the oil pressure and the oil temperature, oil quantity and the vibration on the engines. Situation display just shows us the profile ahead. It displays it nicely from the enhanced ground proximity warning system. And you can see we're getting up to the coast of Iceland. We got Icelandair here, and our alternate is up here in the north, Akureyri. And you see, as I change the scale, it will get bigger. And it's when we get closer to descent, and when we start our descent, this line will represent the vertical speed of the aircraft. So if we start the descent, this line will go down.
So, upwards spring.
Yes, sir.
Any threats?
No, just that we are being filmed. We have to be extra good.
Okay, I did the landing calculation for the 65.3.
Yes.
The auto-brake 1, I'm gonna leave it for manual braking. 287, 7 miles into Keflavik 127 between flight level 110 and 100. Same track, 11 miles into Keflavik 328 at 7000.
Checked. On the vertical situation display on this side, we got the a nice picture of the profile that we are going to fly and what we have in front of us. You see the terrain here, the green one, and then you have the restrictions. Like, we have to be at Erter 110 above, and then it shows you an arrow up, and then next point we have to be in the middle between 110 and 100, and then it shows a triangle facing each other. So it's a very nice feature for the descent planning, as you can see where you are, especially when you're flying vertical speeds or something. You have it in front of you, and it's a very good tool. Got a nice view of Reykjavik on the right hand side.
Approaching 2-8.
That's according to the plan.
Ever.
Fifty, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Grim 03 tower, line up on wait, runway 28.
Line up on wait, Grim 03.
Speed breakup. Reverse is normal.
It's 14 degrees. Get naked and get beer.
That's what locals say.